Welcome to my YouTube channel TechSol, and I am Nishant with a new tutorial on how to unlock bootloader on your Motorola devices. Since I have uploaded videos on how to flash Android N 7.1 ROM on Moto devices, so you have to unlock your bootloader and then install custom recovery and then root your device to flash any ROM. So this is the first step towards it. And I am going to show you how to unlock bootloader of your Motorola devices. Here I will use my Motorola Moto G. So in Motorola Moto G or Moto G2 or any Motorola device, this process is same for all devices. So let's go further and unlock it. So open your browser. Here type unlock bootloader Moto G. Then this first link will appear, unlocking the bootloader of Motorola and wired phones. Click on it. Then make sure that you will lose all your data of your device. So please backup your device before going further. And you will also void your warranty. So review these risks and understand properly the terms and condition or legal things. Then move forward. Then click on next. In this step, you have to enter your login ID and password of your Google account on which your mobile device is running or Motorola account. So since I have already logged in with my account, so here you have to download latest Motorola USB drivers. So click here and open this link, and you have to download this Motorola driver so that your device will be recognized by PC. So I have downloaded it. So if you want to download it for Windows, then click here, and for Mac, then click here and download it. So I have already downloaded it. So I have given link in description, so you can go and download it. And also I have given a link of Fastboot and ADB driver. So download ADB drivers and Fastboot drivers from that link, which is given in my description, and follow some simple instruction and you will download it and install it. After that, you are ready to move forward. So I have already downloaded Fastboot and ADB drivers and Motorola USB drivers. In some cases, Motorola devices are not connected properly through USB, so after downloading it, you may have to reboot your system so that it will recognize your device. So after doing this step, we will follow these steps to unlock our bootloader. Then now we have to put our device in fastboot mode, means we have to press power button and volume down button simultaneously. So let's move to our device and follow these steps. So now go to your settings and go to about phone and click developer for several times, and you will be developer, and go to developer option and enable USB debugging. Make sure that you have enabled USB debugging. Switch off your phone. So here is my Motorola Moto G, and I am going to enter in fastboot mode. So I will press power button and volume down button simultaneously for 5 seconds. Yeah, here it comes. The fastboot mode screen is appearing here. Now I am going to connect my Motorola Moto G device with USB. So let's connect with USB with my PC. On my PC, I have already installed fastboot and ADB drivers and USB drivers from Motorola Moto G. Yeah, here you can see USB connected. Now we have to open our terminal of PC. So I have connected my Motorola Moto G device with my PC, and now I am going to open my terminal. So right click here by pressing shift of your laptop's keyboard. So I am going to press shift and then right click. Here you will see open command window here. So here command window has opened, and now let's enter this command FASTBOOT, fast boot devices. It will check that your device is connected or not. So here you can see that it is saying that my fast boot device is connected, since this is my fast boot device ID. So my device is connected
with my PC.
So now I have to copy this, copy, and then here paste it, and now press enter. Here you can see this is my unlock code, and I am going to copy it. Let's copy it and copy it from here. Press Ctrl C to copy and paste it to your any text document. We have to arrange these codes in a single line. So let's arrange it. We have to clear this bootloader and brackets so that we can arrange this code in a single line. And now this code is in a single line. You can see it. Now copy it and here this step is here. We have to arrange in single line. In we have copied that code and paste it here. Here I am going to paste it and click on can my device be unlocked. Yeah, then get your unlock key. You have to agree all terms and conditions and request unlock. Here it is prompting that unless you have a developer edition device, this will void your warranty. Make sure that you will void your warranty. If you are sure, then click OK. I am going to click OK. These are the steps, okay, through which you can unlock your bootloader. So the numeric code has been emailed to my Gmail account. So I will check my Gmail account. This is my unlock code and I will copy it. We are already in fastboot mode. Now open here, again check whether my device is connected or not. Then enter this code, fastboot devices. Yeah, my device is connected. Then enter FASTBOOT, fastboot OEM unlock, and enter here the key which I have copied, which I have got in my email, and then press enter. Here you can see my device is now unlocking. In this screen you can see it already saying that this is unlocked. So unlock completed, wait to reboot, and in my screen you can see here warning bootloader unlocked. So I have successfully unlocked my device. If you want to see my video on how to flash any ROM or how to root your device, then you can check out my video in my description. I have given a link in the description below, and also you can see above in cards. In my next video I will show you how to install custom TWRP recovery on your Motorola device. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, then please hit like button and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. So friends, if you like my videos and if you like my channel, then please hit this red subscribe button and also click on this alarm button so that you will get notification of all my videos which will come in future. So click here, send me all notification for this channel and click save, and after this you will be notified about my all videos which will come later. So thanks for watching. Goodbye.